but I want to clean and cleaning. It is aspirated, and then I add some demineralized water. Then with a clean cloth we clean the bob and make sure to clean it underneath where the aspiration holes are and clean the cup. Tissue and make sure not to touch the cup because the fingerprint will be really visible in the when the laser goes through it. Clean the outside. Place the bob again, and then we go to the next measurement. And this is what we just done. Back to main menu.